Thank you very much. I am very honored to receive this recognition. However, I am not sure if I deserve it. I think there are so many people that have contributed to the growth of and expansion of internet that it is very, very difficult to choose who deserves. For developing countries like ours, internet is a means of collaborate and access knowledge all around the world alike. And this will accelerate the progress of our countries. In Latin America and in Caribbean, in 1991, and I remember very well Stephen, who helped us so much, we started to recognize and to organize ourselves to build up regional agreement for the development of internet. At the onset, we had a forum of academic networks. Later, we founded LACNIC, LACTLD, and also ISOC in Latin America. With the help of the European Commission in 2003, we began to build the Latin America Advanced Network Academic, CLARA, which is connected to Europe Advanced Network, JAM, and to Internet. All these organizations have enabled our countries to work collaboratively so as to foster the development in Latin America and have allowed us to reach the development of international knowledge together. Thank you very much. Thank you.